Alright, I'm on the GPX FSC250E. Got two of the Orion 250S. These are the new models. I got the owner right here and one of his compadres. I can't remember his name. We're gonna go out here. I've never been out here to this. There's a motocross track, a little bit of trails. They're gonna go show me through some trails real quick. I think. Alright, we're going on a little group ride here. I'll let y'all lead the way. It's a bike festival. Michael's trying out the, oh shit, almost washed out in that turn. He's trying out the RXV 250S.
Thank you.
in the Neutron, one of those. I was like, oh shit, what?
You rev it up.
You heard it? It's just,
I was like, oh hell, he's coming after me.
Yeah, I went to go click up in the gear or something, or go down, I can't remember, coming off something, and it just, wah! Okay, I'm on the Orion RXB250S. It's gonna take me a little bit to get used to this. It's, I definitely see the differences,
yeah,
though.
Big difference, for sure.
Definitely differences in it. Yeah. This bike's smaller, like you said.
Yeah.
I can feel it, but it tracks very well.
Yeah, it's going to be a little more nimble, but...
Yeah, it's a little bit more nimble, and it tracks a little different.
I just want
your
seat.
Huh?
Oh, my God, what seat is that?
It's the stock seat.
Is it really?
Yeah.
It's comfortable as hell.
It grips. And I've put a lot of time on it so far.
Yeah, you got some super plush suspension.
Well, I have it set up that way because I mostly ride enduro.
Have you done anything to that shock?
Nothing.
Nothing? You just dialed it in?
That's just dialed it in.
It's pretty soft.
Yeah.
It feels good, though.
I don't normally ride this stuff. Yeah. I'm in the rocks and enduro and all that.
Yeah.
So, you know, we need our suspension softer. But is this bike the one with the Joe Henner mod?
Yes.
This is. Okay. Front and back, or is it?
The back. Yeah, we just serviced the oil in the front.
Okay.
I have not dialed those forks in very much.
Mm-hmm.
I need to do it, but I haven't done it.
Because I hit one, and it kind of, it was a little hard.
Yeah, it's a little hard.
Yeah. It maybe let out the compression
just a little bit.
Tad, maybe like two clicks maybe.
Right. Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Yeah.
Yeah. It feels good, though. I like it.
It definitely sets up more, you know.
The gearing is definitely different on this bike than my bike.
You are not kidding. Completely different gearing.
You run out of gear in third.
Yeah.
It's almost like you need it to be taller.
I know. I was back there in the back on that little section where the little whoops before you turn and make those big sweepers.
Yeah.
And I was like, man, am I in third gear? And I was sitting down there trying to shift up.
Yeah.
I was like, I know I'm in third gear. Why is this thing wrapping out?
Yeah.
Well,
I have the rev key in there too, the 4-degree timing key. So it revs out so quick, you go through third like it's nothing.
Yeah.
That's why I was going to put a 14 tooth on the front. It will spread that gear out a little more.
What do you have in the back?
It's 1346 stock. This bike has pull.
It's got a lot
it pulls
of
for a.
It's got a lot of grunt.
It does. If I could set this up soft, a little like softer for the type of riding I do. And then with its height though, and how a little bit smaller, it'd be nice in the rocks because it's a little bit easier to move around. And I could, you know, pivot turn with it probably a little easier and stuff like that. But
so that bike has got the gear kicked into a new shock.
Uh-huh.
And we're testing it. You're part of the test guinea pig.
Yeah. I'll definitely let you know my thoughts, you know.
So that bike's gonna feel a little bit softer. It's kinda in the middle of these two, I think.
Okay. But definitely like the suspension on the other bike better. The suspension blows out on this one, kinda. Oh, shit. We lost them behind us. So I stayed in third.
Did you?
I stayed in third.
Feel good?
Yeah, it pulls right out of everything. Yeah. It's a little clutching every now and then in a corner, but
man, I got you. See me freaking almost,
dude. Moved. You hit that corner and fucking whipped it.
It was this deep in sand, and I was pulling my front brake at the same time to try to slow down, and it just washed, and I had to catch myself.
Yeah, see, I was like, oh shit, here it comes, but you pulled out of it nice. Thank you. Did we miss a turn?
Yeah.
Shit. Boy, that tree whacked me in the face. Did you same thing to you?
Yeah.
No, I was like, oh, boom. Yeah.